You don't, just because there's 10 options doesn't mean you have a 10% chance. Obviously, the odds of me getting 0 to 1 wins is lower than the odds of me getting 3. You ever look at a Gaussian distribution? I'll tell you, you want to know what it looks like? It looks a little bit like this. Put me in the damn clip. Okay, we're definitely rolling camel.